shit, man. This is all yours?
Don't sound so surprised.
When you said that you had a nice place, I was picturing small but homey.
Well then, welcome to my crib.
Seriously, this is great.
And the best part is, it's actually yours. I'm mostly staying at Charlotte's now.
Gabe, I love it.
Good.
I mean it. I don't know what to say.
You can say thank you. Or maybe you're the best. Or I'm definitely naming my first and third born children Gabriel or Gabriella.
Sure thing. Didn't we already do the whole staring at me thing?
It's just, you look a lot like how I imagined you'd be.
Yeah?
Do I look how you expected?
You haven't really changed.
Really?
You still look 15.
Shut up.
I mean, obviously you're like a man, dude, but you still have the same facial expressions and stuff. You're still you.
Thanks.
Which is good, because if you weren't still you, I'd have to give your gift to someone else.
Wait, what?
Surprise.
Wait, is this? This is the album I requested.
I know, I'm good.
I was gonna get this for you.
Well, I got it for you first, so I get the credit.
God, I can't get over this. Feels just like old times.
Oh no. Stop that.
I can't. It's too late.
Oh yeah, go get him, bro.
Lifetime of practice. Your turn.
Fine.
You haven't lost a beat!